In 1936, Philip Wolfe III, a keen fisherman, starts working alongside Ida in the company. As a man of great insight, he also writes about the effect overfarming has on the land, streams, and rivers. In 1957, he invents a hinge that affixes to the inside of a box, a design which is still in use today. He also invents the famed music box with twirling ballerina. His inventiveness will live on into the next generation.